Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my presentation. Today I'll be going through miracles given to the prophets. Miracles given to the prophets. The reason why the miracles were given to the different prophets were to show proof of prophecy. Each miracle that were given to a particular prophet according to the time and the situation that they were faced with. The miracle which was shown to the people, they were perfect for the time, understanding, and the situation that they were lived in. They were living in. There are many different prophets that were given miracles, but the three that I will be going through are Prophet Musa, peace be upon him, Prophet Isa, alayhi salam, and Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hadith about different miracles. The Prophet, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, every prophet was given miracles because of which people believed, but what I was given is divine inspiration of Quran, which Allah has revealed to me. So I heard that my followers would outnumber the followers of the other prophets on the day of judgment, resurrection, Bukhari 604. Prophet Moses, peace be upon him, Prophet Musa was given miracle of the stick turning into a snake and placing his hand in his cloak and bringing it out white and glowing. The reason why the miracle were given to Prophet Moses were because at the time people used to practice magic and Prophet Musa was trying to do what they could do. So the people started to throw a stick and they did it and it turned into a fake snake by illusion. Then Moses, peace be upon him, tried and threw the stick and it turned into a real snake and ate the other snakes. And people knew that it wasn't magic, it was a real miracle. And they started prostrating to the God of Musa, peace be upon him. Prophet Isa, alayhi salam. The miracle of Prophet Isa, alayhi salam, are he could cure a leper, a blind person, and a lame person walk again. He could mold birds out of clay and bleed on them and breathe on them and they would come alive. He could talk when he was a baby to prove that he was a miracle from Allah. He was born with the will of Allah without a father. The reason why Isa a.s. was given these miracles was because he was sent to a nation who was very good in medicine and curing people. He was given a miracle that suited the time and the nation of the people. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The miracle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam are the Quran. The reason why the miracles was given to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam because he couldn't write and he couldn't read or write, and he was an ummi. An ummi is a person who is unliterate, meaning someone who cannot read or write. Conclusion. Each prophet was sent to the people who suited their environment. Prophet Musa was given the miracle of magic. Prophet Isa alayhi salam was given the miracle of medicine. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was given the miracle of the Quran, literacy. Ending. Thank you for listening. Assalamu alaikum.